guys, welcome to my art room, or also known as my dorm room. We are going to learn about Impressionist work today. We have Monet's paintings, which is splashes of flowers and cool textures spread out throughout the painting. And then we're also going to learn about Paul Cézanne's as featured. So, for our art project, we are going to need an 11 by 18 white piece of paper, a colored piece of paper, glue stick, Q-tips, wax pieces, paint, and scissors. So, let's get started. So now we're going to take your colored piece of paper, we're going to fold it in half the hot dog way. Once you fold it in half, you're going to want to cut it at any different angle that you want it to be cut at. So, we're gonna cut it all sort of different angles of your, because this will be your base. And you've got a vase. Okay, now that we finished the vase part of our art project, right here, we are going to do the flowers on the Impressionist painting. So you're gonna take wax paper, and you're gonna cut in half, or bend it in half. Now we're going to take paint, use your Q-tip to dollop a little paint right here, and we'll use some blue as well. Dollop it right there. Now we're going to take this, cut in half, smear it a little bit together. So then you open it, and it'll be like this. So now you're going to just dab it in three spots. Three. As so. Now we are continuously doing this with different colors until you have a lot of flowers in one spot. And now we're done. Here is our final art project. Thanks for watching.